told you we'd make it this time.
Charge. Violation of the 52nd Article of War. Neglect of duty and cowardice in the face of the enemy. Sacrificing war material. Specifically, a vitally needed shipment of horses. How does the accused plead to the charge and specifications?
Not guilty by reason of circumstances.
This is his official service record. Major Alexander Kearney was born in Virginia. At West Point, before the declaration of war, he openly sympathized with his home state. At the outbreak of the war, he submitted his resignation from the Army, giving as his reason his reluctance to fight against the South. He later withdrew his submission. Kearney led a troop in three engagements this year. He was removed from his command because of indecision in the presence of the enemy. Official comment, untrustworthy. To be transferred to duty at Fort Headley.
Our orders were to defend the herd and drive them through to the railroad. Kearney's action was in direct violation of these orders.
In the face of a far superior force, it was my judgment that it was better to sacrifice the horses and save the men.
Then we retreated, leaving the herd unprotected, without even firing one shot, sir.
Did you hear Major Kearney tell Captain Tunick that he wouldn't fight?
The Major said we were outnumbered 4-1 and ordered us to the rear.
That's all, Sergeant. Thank you.
May I say something, sir?
Certainly, Sergeant.
I served with Major Kearney. He was a lieutenant then at the first Battle of Bull Run in 61. Our troop covered the retreat that day, and we were the last to withdraw. We didn't have to be the last, but the lieutenant was as stubborn as a mule and...
Sergeant Snow!
Let him tell it in his own way.
Well, sir, I never saw such an ornery cuss in my whole life, but he's certainly no coward. The whole troop was cited for that action, sir.
The action he speaks of was a retreat, wasn't it, Sergeant?
Everybody knows we lost the first Battle of Bull Run, sir.
It was right after I enlisted. We were out on patrol. Major Kearney, 2 mules, and 10 more of us. Well, all of a sudden, about 25. Maybe it was 50. Anyway, they were Stan Wadey's men. He came charging out of the rocks, screaming and hollering like a pack of wildcats and firing as they come. I gotta admit, I was so scared I couldn't fire my gun. Couldn't even move. Next thing I know, the Major was standing alongside of me, firing and loading. When he was loading, he talked to me real quiet. Major saved my life that day. I know it.
This court finds Major Alexander Kearney, 5th Cavalry, United States Army, guilty of gross neglect of duty by reason of cowardice in the face of the enemy.
Alexander Kearney, you are warned that you are liable to the death penalty if you trespass upon the grounds of any United States military post or reservation, henceforth!
Prisoner through the gate.
These things get hot, sir.
Hold your fire.
I feel like a whole army, sir.